Oh. It's you.
Yeah. I'm James.
Angela.
Angela. Okay. Look, I'm not sure what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? What's the point? It's easier just to run. Maybe it's all we deserve.
We?
Me. You. We're all the same.
I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? Sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
No. Not yet.
Did she live here? In this building?
I don't know.
So all you know is that she lived in this town?
What did you say? How did you know that?
Well, I just figured because this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah. Sorry. Did you find the person that you were looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I don't know why I think she's here. She died 3 years ago.
She's dead?
Oh, don't worry, I'm not crazy. At least I don't think so.
We have to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town really is dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
No, it's okay. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure. No problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do. No! I'm sorry! I've been bad! Please don't!
Hey. It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name?
Do you look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice, you could be...
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey, where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Oh. Yeah, 3 years ago. It's just, I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I don't.
Hey, it's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. There was something. I can't quite.
Hey. I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
Wait. You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just...
So it's okay.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. Here.
Strange. I could have sworn.
What? Is something wrong?
I know. It's this place we're going to. What is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you. There, we can go through the motel. You ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy.
James, help! Whoa! Hey! Why'd you do that? That's what it was for. Yay!
Where to now?
Just down this way. So, James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if, when you find her?
That I love her.
Oh, then. Lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
Thank you.
Korea? Hello?
What? Oh, come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this the special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay just for a little while? Take our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to.
I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
It's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Be that way. Here's to hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are.
Thank you. Is that you?
Would you like it to be? Let me know when you want to move on.
Let's go.
All right, then. Come on. We could come back later if you want. You know, in case we need a break.
I'm not sure if that's a good idea.
Whatever you say. I mean, any port in the storm, right?
I guess so.
Okay, it's not far now.
They're coming.
That's it? A garden?
There's a bit more to it than that.
If you say so. I don't think I've been here before.
Come on. She's just around the corner.
She?
There's a story told around these parts. Kind of a local legend. Tells of a woman who was cast out. Sentenced to die on an island out on the lake. There was a man in town who fell madly in love with her. And every night, he would sneak out. Row across the lake, bringing her food and company. And every night, she would stand there on the shore, holding a lit candle to help him find his way. But this one night, a terrible storm broke out, caught him out in the open, and it blew out the candle. Even in darkness, the man would not give up. He would not turn back. So he fought against the raging waters until finally the lake took him. They say even then, the woman never lost hope. She kept coming out at night, kept lighting the candle to bring her beloved home, to lead him to shore. Not sure how much truth there is to it. It's probably just a fairy tale. But she's become something of a local saint. Patron of undying love. Hence this place.
She's not here.
What?
She's not here. And why would she be? I don't even remember this place. This was a mistake. I shouldn't have come here.
Hey. It's okay. There's plenty of other places to look. We can still...
Come on.
Came from inside the theater. You okay?
Yeah. Maybe you better wait here.
Okay. Not much of a movie fan anyway. And James?
Yeah.
Be careful in there.
Yeah. Eddie?
Oh. James.
We met back at the apartment building.
Yeah, I remember.
I see that you didn't make it out yet.
Yeah. I just didn't get around to it yet.
At least you got your appetite back. Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Well?
That's probably just Laura messing around.
The little girl? Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
I'm gonna go look for her. You coming?
Now you want me to come with you?
Never mind.
Laura? Hey! Laura, stop! It's dangerous!
Huh.
Maria? Did you see a little girl?
Yeah, I tried to stop her, but she went that way. We can still catch her. James, look.
Is that a gun cabinet? In a hospital?
Yeah, but it's empty.
Somehow that seems worse. Where'd she go?
Looks like there is a key in there. No combination, though.
We should look around. Might be written down somewhere. What is it?
Basement.
Just when I thought things couldn't get any creepier. This place feels so empty. More than the other places we've been.
Laura! Wait!
It's okay! We don't want to hurt you!
God damn it.
Why would she run from us?
I don't think she likes me very much.
But why?
I don't know.
You could get it working. Might get the elevator running again.
Those things.
Thank you.
Hey. You okay?
I'm sorry.
That's fine. What's going on? Are you hurt?
It's nothing. Probably just a hangover.
Maybe you should rest.
Yeah. Okay. So comfy.
I'm gonna go look for Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
James? I wanted to ask you. What if you can't find Mary? What will you do?
I haven't really thought about that.
Get back soon, okay? Sorry, I just need a moment.